Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. In this video, we will introduce how to select a template, edit the app info, and the left menu or side menu. Now start with templates. You can skip the templates if you already choose a template you like when creating the app. The templates have been updating constantly to give you more ideas and examples for your own app's design. Select one of your favorites and apply. Then, modify it later to be more appealing. You can watch the custom design video series to acquire useful tips on how to create beautiful UI using FluxBuilder. Now let's see what is the app info about. This is the UI of the app info on FluxBuilder. It includes four main parts: integration, app design, history, and license. Firstly, the integration part. The information of your website shows here. In the app design part, you can modify the color and the text font of your app. About the tabber, please refer to the fourth video, FluxBuilder 4, Customize Design with Tabbar. In the new history feature, you are able to quickly apply your previous design, in case you do not like the design that you've just changed. Or you also can copy the content of the config.json file and paste it here. This feature will be available after you activate the license. For example, this is a FluxNews app with a regular license. Whenever you change the design of the app, it will be saved here, and you can use them at any time. If you are trying without the license, just skip it. Lastly, we will come to the side menu or left menu customization of FluxBuilder. You can update the logo on the side menu here. you can drag and drop the items to change the order on the side menu. You can also show or not show items. We will improve this feature to further edit the side menu. Please comment below your suggestion or which item would you like to edit for the side menu. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.